So assignment of IP to client, how do we assign? Log in as a root, click on network connection. Of course, otherwise you have to go to the /etc/netconfig through this command line also we can go it. But otherwise now Linux is also works better GUI. So directly you can connect the network connections and you go to wired connection or wireless connection or mobile broadband which you connected. Even the Linux when you are connected broadband or some system or VPN, DSL, everything would be connected through this network connections only. Edit option, go to IP version 4 testing name, select manual from method drop down, click on add, assign the IP address, netmask, gateway and DNS server. Click on save. So this is where IP address. So most you all know that what is that exactly IP address. IP address is having 4 octets, first octet, second octet, third octet and fourth octet separated by dots. This is what address, IP address. So each octet is having some kind of an information. Let's say if you look into that, anybody can say that what is the kind of class network this one? Anybody can chat on me in this. What is the IP address? What is the class of this IP address? Class B. Very good, Vishal Kumar Gupta G. So class B, because it falls lies between 128 to 191. The first octet belongs to 128 to 191. It is a class B. If it is 0 to 127, class A. 192 to 23, class C. And when you are saying that what is the network address out of this, anybody? What is the network address and what is the host address within this IP address? 172.16.104.70. Vishal Kumar Gupta ji here. Anybody other than this? Here netmask was given, Mr. Vishal Kumar Gupta ji. Based on the network mask, you are right. But I am asking there about this network, this configuration. Network ID is the common to all. When you are looking to the common to all IP addresses, there is a clue is here. What is that network IP address? Anybody? 172.16.0.0 is basically class B network address. In class B, only the first 2 octets are network. But however, this was done a subnetwork. So it's divided with the mask, subnetting. So what is this subnetting IP address? Anybody? Because if you look into that 255.255.0 is the masking of the network address. That means the first 3 octets are masking so that the first 3 octets are belongs to network address. So 172.16.104.0 is subnet address. But however, Vishal Kumar Gupta, whatever he said is the right, that is the B class network address. By default, 172.16.0.0 is the B class network address. But this B class is subdivided into various subnets, and this is common to each and everything is same. If you look into the gateway address is also 16.104.1, where the gateway address, the common is Same. So that is one is the gateway address is host address is 1, where that system address is 70. Hope you understand about this. Similarly, for a C class network address is 250.250.250.250 is the basic default net mask. Even the further you can divide into as many as devices. And most of the commands, because some of you may not have any understanding of Linux, that's what we are telling about these commands also. LS command is the list command. It lists that all the files within the directory, whatever the directory is available. And simple command you can take like ls, so that all the files within that under CDAC folder would be there, where you see MySQL Debian package is there. Desktop is there. These are the folder. Blue color is folder and green color is text file. And these are the red color are the basically either zip files or different form and like an midget or zip rare files. So executing files. So otherwise these are the only the one test.txt file is there. The remaining are blue or that folder. CD, so going to the CD's change directory, you have to go to that one of the directory where CD documents which you are given documents, and again you type ls command, you will list of the all the documents folders available in this document. Then whenever you wanted to know your password present working directory, you just type pwd, so it shows that you are now in home.cdac.documents. And if you wanted to create a directory, the mkdirectory is command, mkdirect create a directory. Then you can create a directory, tyup, mkdir. So tyup is install, the folder was created in the blue color. Then if you wanted to remove directory, rm directory, remove director, rmdir command. So simply you remove again the same folder and again type ls, so the tyup folder was removed. If you wanted to delete a particular file, rm is command. And see, this command is having number of options also. You can give as many options, rm minus, rm hyphen l, rm hyphen a. If you wanted to know that, you can look about that, the documentation, what each and everything will do with that. So ls, and now I wanted to remove linux under folder linux lab.pdf, it would be removed file. Move, if you wanted to file move from one directory another directory, that you can use move command, mv command. So then man, if you want to look about that, as I discussed that what kind of extensions are there man, so you can type man rm, so that that results will come. And the copy, the cp command is copy r test.txt1 r1_test.txt file. So that line is pptptx web type browser, so it goes to there. Shutdown is there are variety of shutdowns you can have. Shut down the computer from terminal, so if opening terminal and simple shutdown h means, or a shutdown now hyphen h now, that also works. Or init zero is the initiation of the zero, means it is a shutdown. Init six, there are zero to there are six initiation methods are there based on the requirement. Init six is for generally restart. And if you want to create a user to access your Linux box, add user command, simply add user name, so that it will create a user ID with this name. So that change password, password command is passwd password command. So most of these commands you know, but it's like a refresh to go further. And you can create the password also with the password command. And if you want to look about the what are the network interfaces, is ifconfig, where in Windows ipconfig, where Linux ifconfig. So if means interface configuration, IP config means internet protocol config in Windows, or IF config in the Linux.